Tasha, as your husband, I promise to inspire you, support you, protect you. I will not allow anything or anyone coming between us. Promising to love you through sickness and health, good times and bad, and even when that breath kicking in the morning. I've had my mind set on that since the day I met you. Since the day we was going back and forth to the Bluebell factory, getting that dollar ice cream. Our love withstands our flaws and perfections and shortcomings. I promise to always cherish the good that naturally flows in your heart, forever until I die.
Wow, we are finally here, Mr. Bandy. I had a while to ponder on exactly what I was gonna say on our day, but in reality, the English language is not broad enough to express how I truly feel and my love for you. I can't even pinpoint when it happened, but you make me feel like the only girl in the world. When I'm with you, I feel like Cinderella. You are such a man, an emphasis on real man. Sometimes I stare at you and I smile. Your smile is contagious. I admire you. I admire your heart, your vulnerability, the physical appearance, that small bag up under your eye, you know what I'm talking about. I find you so attractive. The way that you communicate, give me random flowers just to make me smile. You're such a gentleman. I pray that if God bless us with a daughter, she finds someone just like you. I just want to take the time to uplift you. You are my protector, my peace. I vow to worship you and love you. Your patience and gratitude has prevailed us. There is no place I would rather be. We complete each other. In areas I lack, you pick up. Vice versa. And although I love you and I will stand in between the heavens and the earth for some of those animes I just can't get into. Overall, I am so blessed to be standing here with you. Such an honorable man. I vow to do my best to keep you happy, put you first, support you through change, and be the safe space that you are able to be happy and come home to. I vow to continue to learn you and love you through all stages. I vow to stick with you for better or for worse. For what God has joined together, no one will ever separate.
Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Take me through, touch me on my face, kiss me on my hands.